Good evening, everyone. State Senator Eric Berthel coming to you from outside the Senate chamber at your state capitol. We are exactly 4 weeks, 28 days away from the end of the 2019 legislative session. 28 days from today at midnight, we will gavel out Sine Die, which signifies the end of the official regular part of the session. Between now and then, we do have some things that will take place in the legislature, including hopefully a budget bill. If we rely at all on what came out of the Appropriations and Finance Committees last week, you should be pretty concerned, as I am, as your voice here in the Capitol in Hartford. A plethora of new taxes that add billions of dollars of new revenue to our state budget have been proposed by the Democrats here in Hartford. I urge you to make calls to the House Democrats, to the Senate Democrats, and to the governor's office and express to them your concern about any new taxes that are being considered and proposed this year. We simply cannot afford to keep going in the direction we're going in with overspending, overtaxing, and not looking to reduce the cost of business in Connecticut, the cost of the size of the government. The other thing I want to remind you about is on Saturday, May 18th, there will be an anti-tolls rally on the north lawn of the Capitol. Begins at 12 o'clock and will run to 3 o'clock. If you're concerned about tolls, as I am, and many of you have reached out to our office, if you're concerned, this is an event you should be at to show and express your concerns regarding tolls in Connecticut. We also can't afford this additional expense to the cost of living in our great state. I ask you to keep following along. I will be back to you as we continue through the remaining 28 days of the session. We'll probably be here just about every day. I will be back to you with additional updates. Please continue to follow along at my website at senatorberthel.com. Please call the office and continue to send your emails. Talk to you soon. Thanks a lot.